is.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now it's time for Bear TV News, holiday special.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Good morning, Brookwood Bears, and welcome to our last holiday special Bear TV News. I'm Grant.
And I'm Milo.
Today is Monday, December 18th, 2023. Only one more day of school before winter break.
Yay!
In today's news, there was a lot of festive joy around the school in our last full week of school before winter break. Let's take a look back in our Bear TV Rewind.
The mood is right. The spirit's up. We're here tonight.
Great job, everyone!
We also want to report that we've had quite the year already here at Brookwood.
As we head into the new year, let's recap some of the great times we've had since school began back in August.
Acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind. Should old acquaintance be forgot and days old lang syne? For old lang syne, my dear, for old lang syne, we'll drink a cup of kind. Yeah. Oh, lang syne. Well, we two have run about the braes and pulled the gowns fine. But we wandered many a weary foot since old lang syne. We'll take a cup of kindness, yeah, for old lang syne.
So how many is going to be in here?
to have petals in the burn from morning sun till dawn. Overseas between us prayed have roared since old Lang Syne. For old Lang Syne, my dear, for old Lang Syne, we'll take a cup of kindness, yeah, for old Lang Syne.
Can't wait for all the new adventures in the new year.
And now we have Hadley to give us the weather report.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful.
Good morning from the great outdoors. I'm Hadley with your holiday breakfast weather report. As you can see that today's weather is going to be cloudy and cool.
We hope those clouds produce snow. The forecast for the rest of the week is slightly warmer.
Come on, I'm dreaming of a light blue. Have a great winter break.
Hello, Brookwood Bears. My name is Alexa, and it's time to give a birthday shout out to all of our Brookwood friends celebrating a birthday this week. Let's stand up and sing the happy birthday song.
Ready?
Congrats on turning 1 year older. Have a great week, everyone.
Yeah.
Ho, ho, ho!
Hi, my name is Haley, and it's time to highlight one of our amazing teachers here at Brookwood. I'm going to give you four clues, and you get to try to guess who it is. Clue one, she loves crafting. Clue two, her favorite color is purple. Clue three, number one on her bucket list is to visit the Vatican. And clue four, she is most proud of overcoming hard things and raising her two boys. Aw. Have you figured it out? Our teacher of the week is kindergarten's Mrs. Hokinson.
Yeah!
Thanks for playing Teacher Feature. Until next time.
This is the state that I'm from, the state that I rap, and I'ma pick it up till the day of my death. It goes UTAH. Let me hear you say UTAH. Keep it moving.
Hey, Brooklyn Bears. I am Hardy.
I'm Haley.
And I'm Bennett.
And we are from fabulous fourth grade class. Today we are going to share a fun holiday Utah fact with you.
The first known Christmas in Utah was celebrated on the Weber River back in 1840.
Osborne Russell, a Utah trapper, recorded the festive day with the Shoshone Cree, Flathead, Nez Perce tribe, and French Mountain men. They shared a meal of venison, fish, doodle, schwung, coffee, and food pudding around a fire in the center of a teepee.
A few years later, in 1847, the pioneers celebrated the first Christmas in the Salt Lake Valley.
A young pioneer girl said, "I've never had a happier Christmas in all my life."
Happy holidays, everyone. See you next time.
Today's news and notes and announcements to get through your Brookwood week. Let's begin with our final Spirit Friday winner of 2023.
Good morning, Brookwood Bears!
I'm Vivian.
I'm Haley.
And I'm Lincoln.
And we're from Student Council.
We have one winner for Brookie today, and we're going to give a whole grade a shout out.
Let's see who won the final rookie before winter break.
Today our amazing orchestra will perform for us, and tomorrow morning is our annual holiday sing-along, Wear Your Festive Best. The sing-along will be live-streamed for families to watch online, and finally, winter break begins Wednesday. We hope everyone has a happy, healthy holiday. That's it for announcements. Enjoy your week, everyone.
Thank you, reporters. The air quality for today is...
Please join us in singing our Rookwood Bears song.